everyone, and welcome back to another video all about the harp. In today's video, we are going to have a look at the harp's role in the orchestra, particularly focusing on the pieces in the current A Level Music syllabus. So you might remember from the last video about the history of the harp that, unlike most other orchestral instruments, the double action concert harp was only invented in the mid 19th century, which means that sadly, up until this point, the harp doesn't feature in the orchestra. So you're not going to find the harp in orchestral works from the Baroque or classical period. So in the A Level syllabus, there are only three of the set works that have harp parts. So we have harp in Bartok's Concerto for Orchestra, which has two harp parts, Ravel's Tombe de Couperon, which has one harp part, and Debussy's Nuages, which has two harp parts. So we talked quite a lot about Debussy and Ravel in the last episode, where they had been commissioned by the harp makers Pleyel and Erard to write pieces for the harp. So they had actually become quite accustomed to writing for the harp, which meant that they were able to write fantastic harp parts. As you'll see in the pieces, the harp features quite a lot in both of those pieces. So what I've done is I have recorded the parts along with the orchestral recordings, so you can have a bit of a behind the scenes look at what's going on in the harp, and you can see some of the pedal work and what's happening. So you'll notice that in each of these pieces there are lots of rests. The harpists are quite used to counting and counting and counting and counting and counting, because the harp tends to be used as a little sprinkle of colour here and there to add special effects at times in the music. So in actually all of the harp parts that are on the A Level syllabus, they feature a lot of harmonics, glissandi, special effects that add colour to the music. And in Bartok's piece, he actually calls for the harpists to use spoons to strum the strings, so there are some extended techniques going in there as well. So I have made a little video of the Ravel piece and the Debussy, so you can follow along and see what's happening behind the scenes.